integration, sustainability, and awareness. And why? I think integration, we mean that the integration of all stakeholders working on learning city, especially in our city, Baghdad city, is very important, especially the university and the city administration, the NGOs and government organizations working together in the education system should be linked together so that we can be integrated and make a meaningful impact in the community through the Learning City project. That is what we mean integration in our sense. And the second is sustainability. We are also just able to see some changes because of the Learning City project approach, and then how we can make it sustainable, because the significant role in this project is the sustainability of the intervention in the community. To do so, especially government institutions should be responsible for the sustainability of this project, and especially Baghdad University, together with the city administration, how to work for the sustainability of this Learning City project. And then we define sustainability, a continuity approach in this regard. And then in the awareness, I think as it is a new science, especially in my city, we started after the Beijing Declaration 2013. So the awareness at the community level is still minimal. So we have to make sure the top officials plus the community at the grassroots level are aware of the Learning City project and the way they are executing the approach. So the awareness creation through promotion, through expo, through workshop preparations, this awareness creation should be also continued. And then we are very happy to be invited here at the Mexico City Second International Conference. We will continue the Beijing Declaration together with the Mexico statement, and then we will create awareness from the top down and from bottom up.